have a better view from up there.
Roger that. What's that?
No fucking idea. A test site, maybe? All right, let's have a look. Fuck, can't see shit. We're too far. We need to find a better spot. What about over there? Cliffs on the right side of that dome. You see that?
Yeah, I see it. Not sure about the angle, though.
Let's go and check it out. Careful. The rocks might be slippery.
After you.
Always first.
Hey, you're the one holding the Navy Cross.
I didn't fight for that.
Yeah, yeah. Just go. We don't have all day.
See that? Piece of cake.
Good job.
Right. I'm on the other side.
So am I. Come on. Time's in short supply. It's a fucking ghost town over there.
Too quiet for your taste?
In our line of work, quiet never means safe.
Dead. Move on.
Jump over this one.
I remember the times when it'd be your first idea.
Yeah. What now?
Let me have a look around. See that scorched tree? Looks like a lightning strike. I bet that, with a well-placed shot, I'd make a footbridge.
Well-placed shot? So you want me to do it?
I'm good. Watch this.
Change the bullets. Use the explosive. Just saying, bro. Brother?
You're going first.
Sergeant North, sir.
Be careful.
Yeah, I know. Chill. You hear that? Helos?
Yeah, sounds like they're coming closer.
Stay low. Let them pass. Better be safe. Behind that rock. I have a bad feeling about this.
Bad feeling, huh?
Shh! Look. Wolves. Told you I had a bad feeling. Believe me now?
You were right this time.
Looks like they're busy chewing down something. No need to kill them until you really have to. Let's go through them.
They could attack us.
Don't think so. They're focused on the carrion.
Right.
All right, we're safe. Follow me. I found some footprints. They look fresh. Whoever left those can't be far away.
Is that all?
You're the tracker in this family. What can you tell?
Military boots. Two men. Must be soldiers.
Army? Mercenaries? Scouts?
And judging by their pattern, they're organized. And by their depth, I'd say they were carrying some heavy shit.
You mean weapons?
That's a safe bet. They should be ready for the worst.
Shit. Guess it's time for us to get to work.
Stay frosty. Don't get carried away.
I have eyes on the test site. Two mercenaries in there. We're gonna take them by surprise. I'll take that fucker at the edge, and you focus on the one by the fire.
Let's go.
I killed for one meal.
That was easy.
There'll be more of them. Be alert.
Yeah, look at that. What a wreck. Here, take it. Here, it's the drone. Time for the recon. You know how to use this beauty, don't you?
I'm pretty sure I'll figure it out.
First, you need to tag all the enemies.
Got the first one. Target sighted.
Great.
Target confirmed.
This is a perfect position for support.
Yeah, I know what to do.
Remember, John, quiet. We need to take them one by one before they realize we're here. Let's concentrate, old boy. First target, up on the roof, 270 meters. Team, remember?
Shut up, Rob. I can handle that.
Just stop being selfish as always. Steady. Steady. They're spreading out. Shoot. Thank you. that's roped down.
Down.
Same here.
Follow me, brother.
So, where's your wife these days? Iraq? Turkey?
Mila? She's in the Congo, doing a piece about this local warmonger.
Yeah, I heard about it. Special Forces is discussing bombing that motherfucker. You worried?
Nah, she's tough as nails. She only looks fragile. A vehicle incoming. I see the driver inside.
Leave it to me.
Wait, he might know something.
I'm on the spot. Yes, I've got the car. We'll bring it to you in a moment.
One false move and you're dead. How many of you?
Four. Inside.
Good job.
Hey, like any other.
It reminded me of my days in the Navy.
Stay focused, Rob.